G Suite is no more.
The Big G is rebranding the Office service to Google Workspace in an effort to bring Gale, Calendar, Drive, Docs, Sheets, Slides, Meet, and more all in the same spot. In an announcement on its blog, Google Workspace boss Javier Soltero says he hopes the new integrated experience will help teams collaborate more effectively. As part of the new user interface, users will now be able to dynamically create and work on documents with guests in chat rooms. That is not the only update though.
You'll now also be able to preview link files directly in Docs, Sheets, and Slides without having to open a new tab.
Google is also giving you the ability to easily add mention someone in a document, similarly to how the feature works in Gale.
Read more, beauty is in the app of the beholder. Each time you do that, a smart chip will show the person's contact details and offer suggestions like reaching out to that individual via the chat, email, or video. B.
You can read full post on CryptoPhones.
News link available in text below.